Saints. Coughlin, far side, tips it away. Trying to leave that for Schroeder, trying to get three, all sorts of traffic, and then jammed after by Coughlin. He shoots and scores. The puck was rolling in the low slot, and Coughlin able to jam it home past the netminder Stern. Not a pretty goal, but it counts just the same. And it was denied by Stern. Back behind the cage, wrap around from Bull, and then jammed after, they score! Shane Bull with his shot, it was bouncing, and jamming after the rebound there was Carroll as the puck bounces into the back of the net. And slowly over the goal line, it's 2-0 Corpus Christi with what looks to be 16:51 left here in the second period. Couple lights out on the scoreboard. Here's Saraluma for the Jackalopes, sends it to the far side, and Odessa gets on the board as Saraluma sent that over. And the shot from the far edge of the right circle is buried home. It looked to be by the captain, Michael Sacco. Clear this out to center. Odessa in a change. Clearing attempt denied. Knowlton has this, gives it over to Golden. He shoots, he scores! Well, Stern was trying to clear it out of the defensive zone. And then Knowlton helps this over to Golden. And Golden fires in as the netminder was still kind of getting back in place. Golden goes far side, sends it home past the glove of Stern, and it's 3-1 Corpus Christi with 14:18 remaining. His right, Clark has this back up top. Ice race now handing the stick off is Cutler to Sandquist. Rebound chance for Saraluma, but it's hopping as Cutler is diving after it. And now chance for the far side, another shot, wild sequence here. It bounces back behind the cage. Ice race missing a couple of sticks now here, it looks like, as Orban is crashed into. The net pops off here. This is 7 seconds on the clock. Sent off the glass out to center. Saraluma is there, feeds it over, and time will expire as there's the horn, and the Ice Rays win this one. 3-1, the final score, as Corpus Christi has its fourth victory of the season, up to 11 points on the year.